way it is now, good crowd, good weather, good beer. Your daughters are staying in tune. Good. Let's see. Good news. I found a tip jar. If you want to give us money, we will take it. You will feel better about yourself. You will feel better. And your curse might be removed. It's happened before. Oh, thank you so much. What do you want to hear? That sounds good. We know that. Yeah.
Thank you. I
game at Carl. He's a great beer drinker. One of the fastest beer drinkers I've ever seen.
Go say hi. Go say hi.
Go say hi.
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 Slight intermission.
What is it?
Quick toast.
Much better. Much better. Good to be out again with everybody.
Yeah.
I had to stay away from anybody between COVID and the colon cancer store. So probably, you know, I'll go. Grateful every day.
Well, I'm surprised you're not with a strange breed in your world.
Yeah, no, I had to work in town yesterday and Saturday in Middletown. So. I did Free Radical Friday night, Saturday night with them, with Keith next door last night, Nick and Eve, and then Poor Judgment, about two Greenhouse, who I missed, and jumped on the bus and then sit down with the people.
So,
yeah. Support the hoodies. Mark Montero, and Nick, and Joe and Seth, so.
Well, what's weird is like I had to get a little bit closer.
Yeah, I know. If I see the skylight, that's my apartment. I'm above the pub now.
Yep. There's home.
It's good to have.
Oh, so much. You know it. You know it. Thousands.
And then I forgot the last time I saw you, I had really something.
I had to leave Warren and all that stuff. Well, the last time, I was waiting to find out if I still had cancer after I had that thing taken on. Lucky one. Thankful. Thankful every day. Right now, I just don't have a doctor. My doctor's not out, but I'll find one.
Yeah, I'm in the system, too. And this one guy wanted to work on my eye.
Yeah.
And my eye doctor, she said to me, don't let him work on it. Cool. He's got a bad reputation.
No.
He just wants to make money because he's from the state.
Yeah.
And she said, your eyes working? The windshield wipers working?
Don't let him touch it.
Okay. Isn't it fucked up how society is?
I had to have a set. They thought it was a hernia, and then it wasn't tumor, you know? And then I got a hernia, and I told them I thought I got another hernia. And lo and behold, I gave myself one too much after the first surgery. So, gave my brother got it, you know?
Jesus, brother.
You know? And that's why, you know, it's been like one day after another. Some days are so brilliant, and some just are like, whoa, weighing, and it's like, okay, you're not going to win. We've got to stay positive.
You're better winning, it's better getting
better. Yeah, positive mental attitude, yep. Keeping ahead, happy. I mean, I was with them New Year's Day, you know, with Mac, and with, Danny wasn't on drums, it was Rob was on drums, remember that day over?
Yeah,
so why not bookend it with another good holiday with family, you know?
See, I've been working on Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, I don't get it.
I lost my Tuesdays, I'm making me used to working over the photos. Wednesdays, I'm burnt out because I don't go to lose their ass anymore, I've been used to.
All right, intermission is over, take your seats.
Thursday.
Set your phone, set your phasers to stun and your phone.
Thursday, I'll, try to get to the SKU and catch a second set of something, either with Allmark or the Groove Merchants, you know? Because the Groove Merchants play once a month now, so it's okay. And then John plays there, I think, on last Thursdays of the month and first Sunday, John's still there. So. And Violent River's still there every third Sunday for free.
Wait, the Met?
The SKU! But then the Met next Sunday for free. 4 o'clock show.
Yeah, I work in the week club in Wakefield, so on Sundays I'm gonna get out to.
I thought, yeah. I haven't been there.
Oh, it's good.
I knew Drew was playing there before. I remember that.
Yeah.
Right, so.
Yeah, I really need to get some of my musical friends to start playing.
You need them, if you need me to drop the numbers, hit me up, you know?
All right.
I don't book any more mods, but I still have everybody's contact.
Thank you.
Steve, cut that camera.